largest gate in the history of American sports. For the heavyweight crown. And Chip and then decided to go into the fight. Tunney's out. Big punch. But each time Tunney smothers the champ's attack. In the 10th round, he's pretty well used up. Just a few seconds left, and the rain is coming down. And no hard feelings on Dempsey's part. He congratulates Gene Tunney, the new heavyweight champion of the world.